Get ready. Turn on the punch out music. Let's go. Okay, this isn't going as well as I thought it would. Okay.
Hello everybody, this is Lodge, and today I am playing another Halo 3 mod. Well, it's an ODST mod, not really a Halo 3. And similar to one I played a while ago with Gashnor's Halo 3 ODST Cursed. As you can see here, they made their own level things, titles, and summaries. But we're going to be playing Walk of Shame, which is the first level. Whoa, they even... Wait. Oh, that's funny, they even have these. Anyway, okay, yeah. I'll get into the mod once... I'll talk about more once we're there. But you can download the mod in the description below if you want to play, and I highly recommend you do. And you should subscribe if you want to see more of these mods. I don't know. His name is Buck. Oh no. Yeah, tend to the underprivileged. See? It's all good. I feel like they've added a lot more in Halo 3 ODST than Halo 3. And I believe this is the first ODST mod. It better be the first ODST mod on my channel because I had to download it. Which is cool. And I'm doing it for a Cursed. Which is always fun. And I don't...
I remember not getting an answer.
Okay, so I don't know how similar this is going to... Oh, this is weird. I don't know how similar this is going to be to... Oh, this is so weird. Oh my gosh. I don't know how similar this is going to be to his other ODST or his Halo 3 mod. But we're going to see. I can't remember some... Like, this weapon feels weird. Oh my gosh, what is happening? Oh my, controls are not what they should be, because this is the first time I've played this game. Oh my, okay, one sec, what is this gun? Okay, yeah, this is horror, this is the worst thing for a video. How are you even supposed to see any of this? Oh my gosh, okay, how do you... Bees melee? Okay, I gotta change this really quick. Oh my gosh, that would have made the whole game even more cursed. But we're back to something I understand. Bubble. Okay, we'll take the... Oh, this is a weird... Oh my gosh, this is like a Mickey Mouse reticle. Oh my gosh, I mean, this is like definitely different than what the last mod did. I also chose this level because I was like, it'll be easy. I was like looking at my ODST times for the levels and I'm like, oh. Okay, I died. But all the ODST levels are fairly short, like compared to like everything else. Oh great, what's my visor infos? Yeah, we gotta rescue the strong independent woman. But I'm like, all the ODST levels are short in comparison to like every other Halo game, so it won't really matter. And it probably wouldn't matter all that much. Even still, even like this, oh, I can't even see what my grenades do. But oh my gosh. Also, I don't know how far I'll get in this level. This is one of the mods where I'm like, if I don't make it all the way, I just won't make it all the way. And I'll be fine with that. But we're gonna try, see what we can. I didn't think about this until now. Interdimensional, okay, throw that. Oh my, okay, I don't think that was what the marble did. Oh, you have equipment? I don't think you have equipment in regular ODST. Okay, you also hit the whatever. The equipment is the same button as my flashlight thing. Does this do anything? This is like, I don't think this is even doing anything. Like, look, he's just, yeah. We're just gonna run past these guys. I'm gonna try and get that checkpoint. I think you go this way. It's so hard. I'm like, oh my gosh. Please. Okay, I think that grenade just takes forever to
do anything. I gotta switch out my pistol. Oh my gosh. Okay, finally that went off.
Oh yeah, ODST also, you gotta get health packs.
But they don't matter too much in this game. A slipspace pistol, what does this do? I don't know where you... Okay, you're here. Hello. I don't know if you guys should be using those weapons. Also, this just feels so cursed. It all being in, like, CN outlines. Oh my gosh. This is weird. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, this is the same. I feel like this is... Oh my gosh. I feel like... Oh. Dude, they're just like nuking the planet. Boom, okay. This is the same weapon that we have in Halo 3, Cursed. Hey, you can even... I forgot about that. Okay, but if we do it like a battle rifle, we can get them. Oh my gosh, that's like a black hole. What does this do? Boom. Okay, that's the thing that made me like fly. I am scared of everything. I don't even know what that is. Okay, oh my goodness gracious. What does this grenade do? Okay, that's... I don't know I don't even know. Do you take fall damage in this game? This is a good question. I can't remember, because I'm like, every other Halo game until Reach, you don't. But I feel like ODST, you would. Oh, it's this weapon again, with the no reticle. But a ton of ammo. I do like it being in like the middle, like a Doom style type thing. Okay. Hello. The sacrificial cannon. Many grunts died for this. Oh, okay. I was really scared that was going to go off. I'm just going to run away from this all. Oh, here's where the elite is. And regular... What are you... I don't know if I'm just blind, but I can't even... What the heck? I'm like clicking it once. Oh, that's going to make me throw up. Oh my, I'm like, literally, I was just like hitting the back, but like that's just like one hit of my right stick. For some reason, I thought it was going to be years back. I'm not picking that up again. Also, here's the elites. This is like the one top area that I know that they're in. Hold a volley of needles. Dude, I need like a whole lesson to figure out what all these things do. I do like its little ammo counter, though. I think that's really cool. Oh, that's cool. I wish it would reload automatically. Oh, I don't have holding crouch. Okay, you guys are just all gonna have to pay. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's so many. Dude, Buck is not prepared for this. So that grenade will be done in an hour, I guess. Oh, what is happening? Okay, its reticle just like was huge. Ow. Okay, I hate, what is happening? This is so weird. We're gonna throw that. That'll come down in an hour. Okay, I do not like that weapon. Oh my gosh! They are. Do you see how much they're shooting? Oh my gosh! I'm already 10 minutes into this. I feel like I've only been recording for like 5 minutes. Oh no! That's how you know what video is going well. Okay. Oh, we just got hit by a car. Oh my gosh. I need like a good weapon, you know? Like one of those. That was really good. Oh yeah, that finally went off. Can there be like a cool shotgun? A brew air horn. I'm telling you, if this is loud. Oh. Oh my gosh. That didn't even do anything to this guy. Oh, please stop. Okay, the plasma pistol is amazing. That plasma pistol is not. Oh no. You know what's a weird thing about so many of these mods? They always put like multiple plasma pistols in them. But there's always only one in the actual games. Oh, that Jocko got yeeted. Oh no. We're gonna throw one over there. Okay. Hopefully that'll hit some. Okay. What is this grenade do? I'm like expecting one of these grenades to like go forward and then go to like its midpoint and just go automatically like back towards me. That's what I was gonna do to him. That was like the perfect shot. Why am I so far back? A laser show? Why do I keep picking up so many different weapons? Also, if I hold down... Okay, that didn't do what I thought it was going to do. Oh, I don't even know what's going on there. Okay, these things... Oh my gosh, it's like a storm. Why are there still so many?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
Family feud. Oh. Oh, we're up here. This is cool. I totally meant to do this, and I didn't mean to hopefully just, like, kill something. Oh, no. Oh. I think I got a checkpoint right there. No, I didn't. That's great. Okay. I didn't want to progress the mission. Even though it would have killed me. 100%. This is the most painful thing I think I've ever done. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I keep wanting to do these, like, cursed mods. I haven't done a mod in a long time. I'm like, you know what? Let's come back. Let's do a cursed. I'm doing so many scripted videos where I control how long they go. Case in point. How do these keep hitting me? What the heck is this? I didn't even notice that. Yeah, like a boxing match. Well, I guess the elites lost out. Uh-oh. That'll go off in an hour. That'll also go off in an hour. Open the gate. Please. Open it. Oh my gosh. Give me a checkpoint. Please. I am begging you. I just realized there's hunters on this mission, isn't there? This probably wasn't the best mission to, red carbine? Oh, this is a little cool. Okay, I'll accept this. I'm liking it. Swap fire. Ow. A Taco Bell squirt gun. Ow! Goodness gracious.
If I don't make it. Whoa, hang on, I'll be right there.
Too late, they spotted. Okay, this is...
No!
Okay, I hate the squirt gun so much. Like, how, what am I supposed to do? There's no way I didn't get a checkpoint. Are you for real? I was at the next section. It'd be one thing if no one said anything, but I was there.
Look at how many grunts there are. What am I supposed to do? Oh, you can hold the boxing glove. I don't think I'm going to be getting anywhere close to anyone, but you know, we're going to try this out at least. Okay, come on. Let me punch these guys. I've been hindering my progress. Yeah, like you. Boom, get out of here. Boom. Oh, this is awesome. Come on. Okay, we know what to do. Full health. Guess he's getting boxed out of here. That's right. Get ready. Turn on the punch out music. Let's go. Okay, this isn't going as well as I thought it would. Okay. Round two. Okay, we're gonna wait here for a second, you know. Get the health back. Throw grenade! Oh no, oh, that was almost because of me. I'm sure Little Mac would have also thrown a grenade if he had the option. Use the... Okay, come on, we can just get them all out of here. Okay, that does not work as well as I thought it would. Okay, I think I'm going to end the video here because I've been going for 20 minutes in this one area and haven't made any progress. And it's late for me, so I'm tired. But I am going to end it off with a bang, hopefully. If I don't get hit by one of those things. So let's go. Round three. Come on, come at me. I really wish you wouldn't blind me, but you know, what? Okay. How could I have expected that? I couldn't. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see more mods, let me know what kind and which ones, or do you want to see me play another level of this? Even though I barely got anywhere, I'll leave it up to you. I'll do it if you ask me to. And once again, if you want to download the mod, it's in the description. Please download it so you can see how much I'm suffering firsthand. I didn't think ODST would be harder. I should have guessed. But you know. Oh, I hate the sound of this. I didn't even realize, just in my pain. Maybe watch another video of mine. I'm gonna review something Spartan Ops soon. And yeah, I hope you have a good day and enjoy the video, and goodbye.